O God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to us.
Mary Magdalene and the other Mary came to see the Lord's tomb. Alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my master. Sit on my right, your foes I will put beneath your feet.
The Lord reveals on Zion, your scepter of power, rule in the midst of all your foes.
A prince from the day of your birth, on the holy mountains, from the womb before the dawn, I begot you.
That the Lord has sworn an oath, you will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old.
The Master standing at your right hand will shatter kings in the day of his great wrath.
That you turn back, Jordan, on your
course.
Mountains that you left high across,
hills like rivership.
Tremble the word before the Lord, and the presence of God with Jacob. Returns the belt
before wood,
and flint into a spring of water. Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to set out for Galilee. There they will see me. Alleluia. Alleluia, salvation, glory and power to our God. His judgments are honest and true. Alleluia.
Alleluia, see praise to our God, all who serve us, all who worship him reverently.
Alleluia, the Lord, our all-powerful God is King. Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give Him glory. Alleluia.
Alleluia, the wedding feast of our God has begun, and His bride is prepared to welcome Him. Alleluia.
He became the source of eternal salvation for all who obey Him. Designated by God as High Priest according to the order of Melchizedek. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Alleluia.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad.
The disciple whom Jesus loved said, "It is the Lord. Alleluia. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord.
My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for He has looked with favor on His lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is His name. He has mercy on those who fear Him in every generation. He has shown the strength of His arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich He has sent away empty. He has come to the help of His servant Israel, for He has remembered His promise of mercy. The promise He made for our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever." Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, it is now.
The disciple whom Jesus loved said, "It is the Lord. Hallelujah."
Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. Let us praise Him and say, Son of the living God, bless your people.
Son of the living God, bless your people.
We pray to you, Lord Jesus, for all ministers of your church. As they break for us the bread of life, may they themselves receive nourishment and strength.
Son of the living God, bless your people.
We pray for the whole Christian people, that all may be worthy of their calling and safeguard their unity in the Spirit by the bond of peace.
Son of the living God, bless your people.
We pray for those who govern us, that they may temper justice with mercy and promote harmony and peace throughout the world.
Son of the living God, bless your people.
We pray for ourselves, that our hearts may be purified to sing your praises in the communion of saints. May we be reunited with our deceased brothers and sisters, whom we commend to your loving kindness.
Son of the living God, bless your people.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Eternal Father, you gave us the Easter mystery as our covenant of reconciliation. May the new birth we celebrate show its effects in the way we live. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
God, our Father,
we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the COVID-19 that has disturbed and even plagued us. We pray that the guide of people ask to find cures for this disease and to stem this transmission. Protect and make our experts that they may minister to the sick with confidence and compassion. We pray for those
Thank you.
You have given them bread from heaven,
the source of all happiness.
Let us pray. O God, in this wonderful sacrament, you have left us a memorial of your passion. Grant us, we pray, so to venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, that we may ever feel within us the fruit of your redemption. You live and rule world without end. Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit of our party. Blessed be the great mother of God, great and most holy. Blessed be her holy. Blessed be your glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God, his angels and his saints.
Loving Son.